Hello, YouTube. JediMon2005 here with the review of the Kamen Rider Gaim Arms Change PB03 Kamen Rider Sigurd and Kamen Rider Marika set. That's right, our third premium Bandai set is here. First set, Bujin Gaim. Second, Bravo. And the third is the final two Energy Riders, Sigurd and Marika, Cherry and Peach. Up here is the ACPB logo, right? PB for Premium Bandai. Gaim Show logo down here. And then we see Peach Energy Arms, Cherry Energy Arms, PB03, Kamen Rider Sigurd and Kamen Rider Marika set. On the side, we see the two of them. On the top, the armor going on each of them. Right? And on this side is the four Energy Riders with all of their arms swapped, right? Marika with Melon, Duke with Peach, Zangetsu with Cherry, and Sigurd with Lemon. And then on the back, we see the four of them as normal, collected as a group. All right, and the bottom just shows them, right? And their logos, nothing spectacular there. So this set is two sets of rider things, right? We have naked Sigurd, right? We have naked Marika, which, as you can see, is a completely different body mold and is a little bit shorter, thinner, more feminine, and it obviously does have that skirt. It comes with giant Cherry, giant, Peach, Cherry helmet piece, Peach helmet piece right there. And then it comes with two Sonic Arrows, right? So obviously one for each of them. So these are the same Sonic Arrows that we already had with Zangetsu, Shin, and Duke. Okay, so we've already seen those twice. So let's take a look at Sigurd. Right, and you can see here, let's see, let's get a him. There we go. So there he is, right? Here's the helmet, you can see the slit. The body armor, right? Got these big wrist gauntlets here. You can see the Genesis driver with the open Cherry Energy lock seat in it. And the legs, same, the large things on his legs like his arms have. Right, him from the back. Okay, and then this is his giant Cherry. Okay, and we can, if we want to, take the helmet piece like so, and plug it in here. Just stick it right back in there, and fold it on in. Okay, so it comes out looking like this. Okay, here's Marika. I know hers is an Arabian-based design. I completely forget what Sigurd is. You can tell by what little music jingle plays when you turn on the lock seed. Her wrist gauntlets, you can see the Peach Energy lock seed in her Genesis driver. She does have the skirt with the same design as the arms. And then her legs, you can see, pretty thin, pretty, bare, feminine-like to be. To show that, you know, Marika is a female compared to all the other, the big old guys. Then we have the big Peach armor, right, like this. And same thing, we can take and put the helmet in here, like so. And we can fold it in the armor. Let's line up all the pins again. Alright, and it looks something like this, and you can see the helmets in there. So, what we want to do, before I go, they all have the same, all the same points of articulation as every other arms change figure that we've done, which is like 14 of them now. So we're not going to get into that. But, we're going to go ahead and put the armor on, starting with Sigurd, right here in the middle. Okay, so we're going to put this over his head and hope that we line it up right with the helmet. Whoa. All right, I want to do that. Fix the feet. All right, clamp it down on his shoulders. Alright, and what we're going to do is we're going to take, and this cherry is going to fold up. Alright, we got the chest piece. We got the back piece is going to fold off of the helmet and back down. And now let's fully secure it on the shoulders. There we go. Okay, so now the helmet's in place. Now, this half of the cherry folds down like this. This half is actually going to turn all the way around 180 and sit on him like this. Okay, so there is Sigurd Cherry Energy Arms. We're going to go ahead and give him a sonic arrow, right, that he can use to kill Hase with, because Sid is a jerk. All right, and now Jonouichi is without a friend. Now for Marika, okay, so we're going to do the same thing. We're just going to slide this in, snap it down onto her shoulders. This front piece folds down, right, like this. Oh, it's not secured. This top piece is going to fold to the side, and then this part's actually going to fold back and over, right? So the back will look like this. And then let's clip this into her shoulders. There we go. Okay, and we're going to just kind of stick this such that it's actually over her chest and not over the belt. There we go. Close enough. Close enough. And now we're going to give her a sonic arrow with which to defend Kaito, because she, once Duke abandoned her, she is all about the D for Kaito. Alright, so that just offended someone, and I really don't care. So there she is, right? Kamen Rider Marika Peach Energy Arms. So pretty neat, pretty neat. Now, as usual, we can mix and match armor, because that is something that is kind of the gimmick of this toy line. Okay, so let's see. I need armor for each of them. That is kind of funny, at least. Let's use this one. And let's go with this one. Let's do these two. Why not? Why the hell not, right, guys? You can't see what I'm doing, but that's fine. Let's see. So this is what we're going to do, is we're going to take their armors off. Right? I'm going to leave the weapons in their hands as best I can, just simply because I don't want to change them. Because it was just a pain putting them in the first time. So let's take the cherry armor off of you. You were going to give the strawberry arms, right? Because for some reason that's funny to me. Okay, so instead we're going to have Kamen Rider Sigurd Ichigo arms. Alright. Although, if I really wanted to be funny, I'd give Marika cherry and just make dirty jokes. Okay, so there we go. He's got strawberry. We're going to take her peach. And we're going to give her the other one from that set, because it was on top. Pineapple. Alright, so she's got pine arms. And she just looks redonkulous. Alright, so Kamen Rider Marika, pine arms. And then, of course, because he's always in a thirst for power, and I just love him so very much, Kaito is going to hijack cherry energy, right? Instead of lemon energy, he's hijacked cherry energy. And this is what we get. So we got Kamen Rider Baron, cherry energy arms, because he's just a total douche. Right, and then we need to give someone the peach energy arms. And I said, well, who fights like a girl? I know. Greedon. So Greedon is getting peach energy. So Kamen Rider Greedon peach energy arms. So this is, you know, just a couple of the many combinations you can do if you have all these different fruits like I have, and can just, you know, screw around with it pretty much. This is, let me go ahead and swap these back out while I talk. This is the third of six sets from Premium Bandai. Four is going to be the next review, actually. It is Knuckle by himself. And then five is going to be the movie set featuring Mars and Kamuro, the two Apple Riders. And then sixth and finally is going to be Ryugen, the Yomotsu Hegari arms that will come with Overlord weapons. Right, so those... and Mars and Kamuro actually is out as I'm recording this. So as soon as I can pay for it and get it shipped, we'll have that as well. And then Ryugen, I think, is... It's either December or January. The lock seat itself is 1 month, and the AC figure is the other. I want to say it's January, and that the lock seat is December, but I could be backwards. Either way, I'll probably get those shipped together just because. So there we have... Sigurd and Marika. I definitely like this set. I really do recommend it. You know, if you're a fan of the Energy Riders, definitely get it. You can complete that group of four. I really like the cherry and the peach armors. And it's cool having a female body mold. Like, it just really is. It makes things look a little different, have a little bit different feel to them. And, you know, just having two more armors to play around with is really fun. This is probably one of the most fun toy lines I think I've ever had. So, you know, if you're going in, go all in, get everything ever. You will not regret it, I guarantee it. They do look really, really nice. So until next time, which like I said is the PB04 arms change figure, check out the podcast, RisesRangersAndRambles.com, bringing you the latest Toku news in the creative way possible. And as always, thumbs up, comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.